I wrote Infected With You because I was in love, and it's a song about being in love, and psychologists claim that being in love sometimes resembles a state of insanity, and that's actually how I felt at that time, because when you get caught by the virus of love, there's really nothing you can do about it.
I've got an itch in my limbs, I have a sneaking suspicion that this might be the end of love as I know it. A rush in my veins, I feel a sting in my stomach that tells me this is something rare and new. I have a gut feeling saying, a heartbeat suggesting that this might be the end of life as I live it. Change in my pulse rate and strange palpitations that tell me it's a major attack. I couldn't help it, I am not to blame. I've done my best to stay healthy and sane, but you are contagious and I'm infected with you. I've had the symptoms before, I've been aware and alert, but all I ever caught were...
My job to take all the little parts of Bass 6 that they send me, each little voice,
this is my immune
and make a song out of it.
Must have broke down.
This could be chronic, this could be fatal, it could throw me off balance and drive me insane. I am struck by the sweetest of pain, and I pray to carry it for the rest of my life. I couldn't help it, I'm not to blame. I've done my best to stay healthy and sane, but you are contagious and I'm infected with you. This is where I surrender, soul Elizabethan style, to see, to kiss, to faint, to die with thee again, in sweetest sympathy. And I'm infected with you. You are contagious, and I'm infected with you.